Drew Murphy with you today, going over a drill that I use to develop a false grip. The false grip is something that we will use to do a strict muscle up. I know many of us don't care to do a strict muscle up, and if you are one of them, the false grip is still worth training, or at least understanding what it is, because it's a great way to develop your forearms. Your forearms are very important with something that you probably do care about, for instance, bench pressing. Bench pressing, the last segment of your body to connect to that bar, the load that you're moving, is your forearms. If we can get this segment stronger, more massive, that's going to lead to better force transfer into that bar that we're trying to move, which equals better bench press performance. So that's just one example, one exercise that will be of benefit with training your forearms. This is just a little bit different way to train your forearms. You don't have to do wrist curls, some of the things that we're used to doing. We just hang from a bar using a false grip. So this is what the false grip looks like on a bar. Or we could even wrap our thumbs. A couple different ways we could do it. If you're having trouble figuring this grip out, or you really want to get forced into a false grip even more, we'll try this. Take two balls, tennis balls, lacrosse balls, hold on to the balls, and then we latch over the bar, and this really forces me to stay in a full false grip. If I start to slip over the, if my forearms aren't strong enough, I'm gonna start to slip off the bar. So we just simply start with hanging. Just hanging in this false grip position is a great way to do exactly what I'm talking about. Forearms are going to be under massive tension. You'll be burning right away. If you've not tried this before, prepare to be humbled. Much harder than it looks. Once you can build up to hanging for maybe 30 seconds, then we can start progressing on to things like pull-ups, leg raises, anything you can do hanging from a bar can be done using a false grip. It's just a harder way to hang. Like I keep saying, trains those forearms much more than just your traditional pull-up grip.